Firefighters in Jerome are working to put out a fire at the commercial creamery on South Birch Street. The Jerome Police Department says the building has been evacuated, and so far there are no reports of any injuries.